what to expect from this course called The Mind. It's not intellectual. It's not theoretical. It is scientific in a sense, but it is only about your mind in relationship to your life. My experience with it, having taught it and taken it many times over these last many, many years, almost 50 years, it helped me to settle in to, one, the vastness of my mind, and that I could control my mind. Not like a policeman. You're bad, you're good. Or a priest, or a religion, or even a psychiatrist. It gave me and many others tools whereby you knew how to understand your mind, and in understanding it, then all fear dropped, and you knew it didn't have to control your life. For instance, if you have an addictive personality, extreme addictions are people who harm other people or do ill acts or aren't honest and on and on. And if they go to the course hears them say, "I couldn't help it." And they give it a name, like they were out of their minds and thereby they couldn't help what they did. Take it down to your life and my life. And if we keep saying that, it gets an old story. Either you're a victim, or you victimize people, or you just are out of control. You want to do something, you dream about doing something, you want your creativity to blossom, you want relationships, you want the heart, every single thing to be healthy, happy, and whole. This course can help you to understand your patterning. Not just understand it, know it, but then to do something about it through meditation. It's a fabulous course. In 60 hours, you uncover, perhaps you feel more safe, you uncover more situations in your life that's causing you to do the same thing over and over from when you were a little child. You recognize it, and then you're able to change it because it doesn't hold you so tight, make you a prisoner of your mind and of your habits. And that's what this does. And then if you're a teacher, you can go back and help so many other people. If you're a student, if you come from other walks of life, it doesn't matter what walk, you can help more people. You can raise them out of their dilemma, their anguish, their stress, their confusion. And thereby, you really become a healer. You don't heal them, they heal themselves, but you will be given tools. Try Kirtan Kriya, Sata Nama. And they do it, or you do it, or I do it. Phew! That was so simple. How could it make me more healthy, happy, and whole? And that, my dear friends, my brothers and sisters, that's what this course does. It's actually enjoyable. You'll probably cry. You'll probably laugh. You'll form a fellowship with others. All I can say is magical, it's mystical, but it's doable. Please join us.